Six teams involving more than 1,200 medical personnel en route to the centre of the epidemic on the eve of Chinese Lunar New Year. Three teams have already arrived and started to work. A total of 714 specialised medical staff from military medical universities in Guangdong Province and Shanghai threw themselves into the battlefield. The support teams include medical experts in respiratory and infectious diseases, hospital infection control, intensive care unit, as well as nurses and clinical technicians. Besides their expertise and rich experiences, the support groups are also bringing more medical supplies and equipment.
这里面呢还有我们的手术衣啦，防护服啊，喷墨镜啊，这相关的个人防护东西必须要有。怎么穿防护衣啊？这个病人的分泌物怎么送检啊？怎么处理啊？怎么消毒啊？这些全部都做了培训。就相当于是已经准备了，已经准备了，一切的隔离措施，他们人手还带了我们新编的整个防控手册，发热病的处置流程，还有排查管理规定，还有隔离流程。
It was supposed to be a night of family reunions, but these people left their families and dedicated themselves to the unknown, all in the sense of duty.
，那个国家也培养我们这么多年，作为一个临床医生，哪里有需要我们就应该哪里去。
那你其实心里怕不怕？其实当然说不怕也是假的，当然有人怕，但是我从来没后悔过。
第一个是我们对医学的自信，是吧？第二个我们对这个疾病的认识越来越深，越来越广泛，我们就是我们应该有能力、有措施能够把这个疾病的那个蔓延了，能够把它控制住。
这就像我们去赶一场大考，出题的不是我们，但是我们去答题。